You always gonna be that scared little bitch selling Lucy's at the corner store to me. No matter how much you pay, you still that mousy-ass broad who got knocked around by her man and needed me to save her.
My cousin will have your head.
Joaquin knows I'm here.
I have money. I can pay you.
Fuck you and your money, Juliana. The shit between you and me is way bigger than dollars and cents. This right here is about knowing that I win every fucking day. That nobody beat me. Thing is, I do lose sometimes, though. Everybody does. But when I do, I live in that shit. I hold it. I take it with me everywhere I go. I damn near love it. Because I want to feel it. I want to know it. See, I want to do all of that so I can get better at this shit, Juliana. See, I learn from my mistakes, Juliana. So that when I come back, because I always come back, I know how to correct what I fucked up the first time around. And that's all this is. A correction.
Revenge ain't about business. Revenge don't move work or get you paid. Ain't no good reason for it, except that it feels right. It feels good.
Kill him again.
And that shit is reason enough for me.
Try to identify the man in front of you.